Prada, Gucci, Cara, Audrey, dresses, suits, clothes, styles, fashion. Fashion is aesthetic expression. It is an attitude to society's watching eyes. Because society is watching, and fashion can have consequences. No, sir, you can't come and sit in this restaurant.
And you can't sit with us.
You're not wearing a smoking. Harry, pull up your pants, you look like a homeless, which equals not socially accepted. Exterior facade matters in the modern world, whether we like it or not. But who dictates fashion? It is a complicated piece of math, but here's a hypothesis. First of all, there are the brands, the mastodons, who has built a reputation through years of making clothes. The brands are the one making the clothes, but they're making it on demand from the retailers, who makes their decision based on what the customers buy. So the customers dictate fashion. Wrong, because customers are manipulated. A human brain judges from the second the retina is confronted with the subject. It starts the domino effect of systems, putting the subject into categories and groups. What does the subject remind me of? Where have I seen this before? If Heidi Klum wears a scarf, the majority of people's brain will go like this. Heidi Klum is a popular, socially accepted woman from the upper class. I want to be like Heidi Klum. Heidi Klum is wearing a scarf. If I wear a scarf like that, I will be a little bit more like Heidi Klum. Because people lets other more influential people make the agenda. So that must be the conclusion, right? Wrong. Influential people are only influential because society thinks they're influential. And society is becoming more critical. Here's an example. In Denmark, at a school west from Aarhus, four guys are sitting around a table. Emil just bought a new pair of Christian Louboutin sneakers. Martin is overly excited, because he just saw his favorite rapper, Lil Wayne, wear them to a basketball game. Jonathan says he likes the shoes as well. Suddenly, Frederick expresses his opinion. He says that he thinks the shoes are the ugliest thing he's ever seen. Emil and Martin laugh. They don't take Frederick serious. Frederick elaborates. He thinks the shoes looks like a black cactus, and who wants cactuses on their feet? Jonathan suddenly agrees. He now thinks the same thing as Frederick. Martin gets angry. This goes against his obsession with Lil Wayne. The conversation has made Emil think, and now he doesn't want the shoes anymore, because two-thirds of his friends doesn't think they're cool. He gives them to Martin, and suddenly, Martin is the only one left with the unpopular opinion, and since Martin is a follower and not a trendsetter, he throws them out. When society tells us how to feel, the ordinary individual will most likely follow along and believe in the predetermined instead of shaping their own opinion. Luckily, shaping your own opinion is becoming more and more popular, so hopefully, one day, all of us can wear the clothes that we actually like with dignity and dictate our own fashion. That's a conclusion.